Hello, my name is John Green, and I do not believe in shooting first. And I am playing Fortnite as a pacifist, and I am going to win. I've come so close. I finished fourth, I finished second, a glorious second, it must be said. And I held on to my moral belief that it is not my place to shoot other people until and unless they have shot at me. Even when the person was kind of maybe sort of shooting at me, I still thought to myself, no. No, John, that's not who you are. You wait until you are sure that you are being shot at to respond in kind. And then I fell off of a mountaintop, and I died, and it was one of the saddest things that's ever happened to me. But I'm moving on. I'm here with my child labor, Jacob and Noah Carroll, who are assisting me in teaching me Fortnite. And where should I go, guys? Let's go to the Junk Junction. We've got a 100% success rate with it. I'm a little bit bored with Junk Junction, though. Can I throw out a possibility?
Haunted Hill.
Anarchy Acres. What's is that good or bad?
It's just a very open place.
It's very open. And it'll be crowded?
It usually
is. I don't like crowded. What about where the rich people live?
Snobby Shores?
Yeah.
Sure.
We're going to Snobby Shores. Is that over here? Oh, God, there's a lot of people.
To the right. Keep going.
Right.
It's like those houses over
right there.
Okay. So it's probably not great that I spent that much time. But we're gonna head over there. Look, somebody's already died. We're already top 91. Oh no. Is that a person?
Yeah, but he's
going somewhere else.
Okay. All right. Nobody, it doesn't look like there's anybody over in, there is, okay. All right. Okay. And do they know, they probably know that I exist as well?
No, they're too close to the house to know.
Okay. So I'm going to go to this house, and this is going to be where I hang out.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I like the finer things in life. I don't know if that's something you guys know about me, but I have, you know how some people, like my brother, for instance, he just has no interest in luxury. It has no appeal for him. It has a lot of appeal for me. Okay, so look at that, a small shield potion already, and I'm just going to take that. Okay, I didn't do a good job, but I'm going to take that, I'm going to take it, and I'm going to take it one more time.
You can't.
I can't. Okay, great. Good to know. You know, I'm still learning. Okay. Was that a human being out there?
Nope.
Okay, thanks. I'll pick up some ammunition that I'll probably never use. I mean, the amazing thing was in the last game, I had all those guns, and I never used any of them. You know, for a really nice house, I feel like these people don't have...
Wait, go in that door.
This, which door?
Yeah, the one
at
the brown one.
This one? The brown... the only door? Okay, yeah. That's the garage.
I
feel like these people don't have great cars. Yeah, I mean, it is nice. I guess they have two garages, which is a classy... This is like a three-bedroom home that has one bathroom and two... We don't even need the gun. We just need meds. So our strategy moving forward is going to be to minimize the number of guns that we have and maximize the amount of medicine that we have. I'm going to use that damage trap. Because if we find ourselves in a situation... This is
there's
a.
This
house has
check
an. Ex-
the zone, because you're not in it.
I'm not in the zone. Well, I'm not too. It's not. Could it could be worse?
Okay.
I mean, this house is very disappointing, both in terms of looting and also in terms of like what the designers of Epic Games think a fancy house looks like. I mean, this is a pretty subpar fancy house. What we're gonna do, and I don't know if I have your permission to do this, guys. This is the gun that is the gun I am going to use, by the way. Is the assault rifle, if in the event that I get shot at, but I hope not to be. We're going to go to a different snobby person's house because this rich person, although they do have a nice, that's nice. They have a nice muscle car. Oh, look, there's a surprise little room.
There's two.
I think it's a guard room.
Why would you have a guard to protect your crappy one-bedroom house? Oh, there's like four guard houses. This is a very, very strange... Yeah, that's nice. Doesn't that allow you to, like, zoom in, though, if
yeah,
you use it?
So you can just look at people.
So how do I do that?
LT.
A?
Aim.
LT.
Same
LT. Oh, look at that. That's nice.
So you can just use it to look at people.
Guys, I wish you told me that about that last game when I had it. I would have really enjoyed the zooming in.
Yeah.
There's some potion. All right. I'm going to pick that up, and I'm going to... Can I use it?
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to drink it. How soon should I be running? Okay, great. Well,
this storm takes a while to get there. It's 3 minutes until it gets there.
Okay. All right. Let's you know what? Let's hit the road, Jack. Oh, I got a sprint. Sorry. I was just I'm kind of enjoying myself today because I feel like I put a lot of pressure on myself in the last game and that resulted in it didn't result in a win. So I'm trying to do a different angle this time. Is that like moving?
That's just a shadow.
Okay, that's just a shadow. That's not like my forthcoming death. It's just the sun going down. Okay. I thought that that was like a sure sign that death was coming for me. Yeah, when you're my age, you start to worry about that stuff. It just it could come at any moment, not just in Fortnite, but also in real life. Do I have the right gun for this scenario, by the way? Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into this little neighborhood here. It looks like there's a little neighborhood.
This is a sports complex, this, soccer field, a pool.
Like there's a sport complex.
It's kind of like Grant Park.
That sounds lovely. It is nothing like Grant Park.
Except it's broken.
I have been to Grant Park. And Grant Park is
a huge soccer field if you go to your right.
Okay, that's cool. To my right? I do like soccer.
You have to leave the building.
You leave this building.
Actually, you could stay in here.
You know what, guys? Was that a human? Was that a human?
Close the door.
Look at X. And then you can put a trap down on the ceiling.
I'm not putting a trap down on the ceiling. That could harm a person who doesn't mean me harm. I don't want
to
hurt somebody who doesn't mean me any harm.
But it's like a scare. It hurts them, but it scares them, so they run away.
I don't want to hurt somebody who doesn't want to hurt me.
Gosh.
That's a good gun.
Someone just left that thing.
Is that
that's
what?
A
is,
very
yes.
good gun.
That's a good gun.
Okay, is that the one I should use?
Yes.
All right.
I had this loot when I was playing.
Well, you know what? You don't get this loot when you're playing because you don't go to the far outside of the way places.
Yeah, you don't get all the loot because someone else.
I want to open this door, and then I want to go.
That's the big
where's the, somebody wished me harm.
Oh, they're on the truck.
That's not good. Where are they? Why are they being so mean? I'm a human being. I have feelings. I have a soul. I have a soul, sir.
Chewy. Finish the
thanks for watching. Chewy. Best wishes.